What is going on, guys? It is me, Capo, back with more news. Join us here as we look into the latest news, rumors and leaks that you should know, including the next functional weapon that may appear in season 10 and a hint about how the next legendary or the mythic will look like. A long-awaited Girls Frontline skin will appear in next season, accidentally leaked upcoming zombie content and much more. Be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell for daily COD Mobile news and leaks. Let's jump right into the video. The PKM light machine gun should be the next functional weapon that will appear in season 10. First, a Chinese insider and a member of closed test servers stated that the PKM light machine gun may appear in next few seasons. And surprisingly, the JC Rosthorn, who is also an insider, posted this image that shows the PKM light machine gun. So now we can safely say that the PKM light machine gun will definitely appear in season 10. Now let's talk about the PKM light machine gun and how good that is. This LMG only appears in Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered and Modern Warfare, and it's a 3 to 4 shot kill machine gun depending on the distance. It is also said that if you score a headshot, the shots will be down to 2 to 3. Now imagine killing someone with 2 shots. Also, this gun is so versatile in medium to long ranges. It has a very long range. The reload speed is also faster than other LMGs such as RPD. And PKM is considered as the most accurate light machine gun, and it is more stable than the RPD. Now let's look at the attachments of PKM light machine gun. And when we check muzzle attachments, we can see a new muzzle attachment called CQB breacher device, and it slightly increases the accuracy. When we check barrel, we have three new barrels called the compact barrel, extended barrel and heavy barrel. The lesser attachments are same as other LMGs. If we check optics, we have wide range of optics, but most of them are not yet available in Call of Duty Mobile, so we will get what is already available. If we check stocks, in addition to no stock, we get three more new stocks called the Tac Stalker, Tac Ultralight and Close Quarter. I don't think we will get any new perks in next season specifically for this weapon, and the rear grips are also same as other LMGs. When it comes to ammunition, just like the RPD, we have a 150 round belt and a 200 round belt. The underbarrel attachments are also not so different. Normally, a new functional weapon always get a legendary or a mythic. This could be the next mythic weapon because next season we are supposed to get a mythic blueprint. And here is a little hint about the iron sight of that mythic or the legendary. Now if we check the normal default PKM light machine gun, this is how the iron sight looks like. And there are other variants of this exact same gun with a different design, with a different iron sight. So what you see right now is another variant of the PKM light machine gun. What I meant by a variant is a epic or a legendary skin. Now if we get a legendary or a mythic, I'm pretty sure the iron sight will look like this, because the sights are not covered just like how it covers in the default PKM. Or else if this becomes a mythic, you may get a way different iron sight, but I don't think that is going to happen, because if we think about Holger did not have an animated iron sight just like the Fennec had. Leave a comment down below what you guys think about this PKM, and will this be the next mythic weapon inside of Call of Duty Mobile? Here is a gameplay with the pay to win iron sight of the exact same PKM light machine gun. What do you guys think? Is there a difference? And do you think this is pay to win? Leave a comment down below. Long-awaited Girls Frontline Scylla skin may appear in season 10, because if we check what the Chinese insider said, he posted this image with the PKM light machine gun and the Scylla skin. So we can expect PKM light machine gun when it comes as a legendary or a mythic. The Girls Frontline Scylla skin will appear in that same lucky draw. So I think this is a really good news for all the people who waited for the Girls Frontline skins. At least we will get this one skin in season 10. If this is going to be the epic character inside of that lucky draw, will the PKM become a legendary or a mythic? Leave a comment down below. I personally think it can even be a mythic, because the character skin is that good and it's so unique when it comes to other female characters inside of the game. Also, COD Mobile accidentally leaked some upcoming zombie content. It is unsure whether what this is, but I think they are telling us about a new survival mode that will appear in upcoming seasons, just like the original zombie content that we had in Shinonuma map. Even if we can't say what is going to happen, we can safely say some new content is coming to the zombie mode. So whatever that is, it is a good news. And that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't yet. Leave a comment about this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.